Welcome to Jhs Weekly. I'm Darian Crawford.
And I'm Amy Amadon.
The Ronald McDonald House is kicking off its seasonal Christmas fundraiser.
JHD reporter Natalie Millman shows us how the money will help sick kids and their families in the area.
A few hundred people came to the Ronald McDonald House in Joplin for the Gift of Light, Gift of Love tree lighting to help out families across the four states. Amanda Mitchell is the chairperson of this charity, and she explains why this fundraiser is important for families of sick children.
Ronald McDonald House Charities of the Four States helps families who have children who are in the hospital. And so we give the families a place to stay, a home away from home, so that way they can be close to their children during those important times where everything else just seems abnormal.
The goal of this season is $225,000. To start off the fundraiser, they have been lighting this tree to start the campaign and jumpstart people's holiday spirit.
This is the 22nd annual Gift of Light, Gift of Love presented by Ronald McDonald House Charities of the Four States. And this event is significant because everybody can come out and see our beautiful lights here, our holiday lights, our 22-foot Christmas tree, and our house and our grounds. And we're here tonight to celebrate the lighting moment, the reveal of all the lights turning on for the first time this season.
Natalie Gleason is a mom who stayed here with her child, and she says the Ronald McDonald House fundraiser has helped her a lot.
It provided us a place of comfort, a place of rest, a place to get a meal, and it provided us to be not only close together with our own family, but close to our babies that were in the hospital.
Linda Phipps is a volunteer at the Ronald McDonald House, and she says the kids love to come to the yearly event.
Well, they're targeting younger children, and so they get to either create their own Christmas ornament, they can decorate cookies, see Santa and have their picture taken. So it's really focusing on younger children, which is what Christmas is about. and I think the children are really enjoying it, which makes the parents enjoy it as well.
If you would like to make a donation, you can go to the website rmhjoplin.org to help out with the fundraiser.
Well, the gift of light, gift of love of it is definitely one thing to look forward to each year for every family alike. This is JHD's Natalie Millman, signing off.
Students in Mr. Douglas' TV production class have just finished their music videos project.
Let's take a look at their creativity on display.
Amy messed up.
And would I? I said I've been there too a few times.
This life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. Eminem, sweet like candy cane. Drop the top, pop it, let it bang. Drop the top, play hide and seek. Jump inside, jump straight to the lead. Take a sip, feel just how I be. On freeway, but no, ain't nothing free. Been laws, been lanes. Been busting bills, but still ain't nothing changed. You in the mob, soon as you rock the chain. She caught the waves, just thumbing through my brains.
Heating up, belly, I just heating up. DJ love, now that need it is a must. You know how to keep me up.
Up the place. What do you think?
Oh yeah, they had like all those like cool colors and stuff on it, and they made it really interesting. Yeah. I like the skeleton part, don't you think?
Yeah, all three videos, they worked really hard on that.
Yeah, that was really nice of them. This has been JHS Weekly.
Thanks for watching.